okay? So make sure you can all see. So let's all take a step back and make a bigger circle. Okay, because there's some tall people and smaller people. Right, so I need you to really watch this, okay, because this is a key coaching point. If I come and sit up, my bum's on the shoulders, wrong. Because look, just bounce me off, okay? So I sat at my partner's bum, okay? And I put my feet beside my partner's bum. And the way I like to do this is that I sit down just at the bottom of my partner's back. Okay, then there's a space there for my one foot to fit in, and then there's a space for the second foot to fit in. Is my bum at the back of my partner's bum, or is it on my partner's shoulders?
The
back. We need to remember that, okay? If I then move forward, look, oh, okay? So my partner can get an advantage. So this is really, really important. When I sit here, I sit back, tuck one foot in, tuck the other foot in. Now, without any hands, everybody do the forward roll.
Yeah, I can do flying
forward. Right, we're going to do the side forward roll now, okay? So when we do any rolls, what have we got to do with your head? Tuck it in. In judo, are you supposed to put your hands out?
No.
No, massive no. Okay? So, just grab anywhere in the tip that you want. Comfortable. I'm quite confident now just to grab my judo suit and roll. What you've got to understand is, see here, see if my legs are like this.
Not good.
Look, squeezing. Relax, squeezing. Relax, squeezing. Then what I do is I roll over and I've got to come back round to I'm on my bum and my partner's on my bum. Now I'm still squeezing my legs, because then I can go back. Right round, and I can just keep rolling, but watch what happens when I don't work my legs, okay? Does that look silly?
Yeah.
Okay, it does. Okay, so come back up. So what's the key point? Just tell me now. On you go.
Not to sit on their shoulders.
Right, so we're going to check this out. What's the first stage?
Sit on my
bum. That's it. Okay, so I'm on a bum. What do I do with my legs? Tuck my feet in tightly. Okay, so get my feet in first. Now I squeeze my legs. Okay, then what do? Roll any side I want. But when I'm rolling, what have I got to do?
Keep your head in.
Stick my hands up.
No.
Okay, so hands on here.
And then I just roll
there. And then do I roll back? What am I doing with my legs on here?
Squeezing.
Roll back. And I'm using my hands all the time. Climb. Satan, and look. Squeeze. Squeeze, and Kimberley, try and get away.
I can't.
Try. See? Okay? That's strong legs. Okay? On you go, five. 3 minutes.